on you, and we wait for your touch and your spirit to move. We wait on you, and we wait for your touch and your spirit to move. Open the heavens, pour out your spirit on us. Let the angels come and worship with us as we cry, holy, holy, holy is the Lamb of God.
And I looked and behold, in the midst of the throne and of the four living creatures, and in the midst of the elders stood a lamb as though it had been slain, having seven horns and seven eyes, which are the seven spirits of God sent out into all the earth. And in verse 12 says, worthy is the lamb who was slain to receive power and riches and wisdom and strength and honor and glory and blessing. You see, before there was an issue, there was a solution. Before there was sin, there was a savior. Stop allowing sin to stop you from drawing close. We've been invited. The blood of Jesus has given us access. The veil has been torn. No longer stand afar off, says the Lord. Draw close to me and I'll draw close to you. You see, the touch of God is the difference. He touched Jacob's side and he became Israel. He touched Abraham and he became Abraham, the father of many nations. He touched the Deborah to rule and judge Israel in righteousness. He touched Saul, he became Paul, from persecuting the church to being persecuted for her. He touched Esther to deliver her people from a genocide and crown her in glory and majesty as a queen. It's not another sermon that you need. It's not another conference. It's not another prophetic word. It's a touch from Almighty God.
Jesus. speak.